I timed it badly. I have to run fast up this hill. In 10 seconds. Felt like most of it. At least I'm going down at this part. Might not have to do the whole hill. More seconds. Quick cover. Bugger. Really top of the hill. And run up this hill now. Come on, five. Yeah. How's it still saying around? As you can tell, it kills me doing that. I think it's just recovery now. And then easy run back to the dealership. Cool down. Yay. Gonna take it easy up this hill. Ugh. Not much talking in this video. Oh well. So the next few training days are rest days. So tomorrow, Friday, rest day. Saturday is a rest day, but I'll be at Inverloch Park Run. I'll be pacing people for 27 minutes 30, which is less than 5 minutes 30 a kilometre, which I can do. Recover from this and wake up nice and fresh. Wear my Trails Plus shirt. Blue tutu if it comes. Might be here today or tomorrow. I hope it is. I paid an extra $9 for Express Post. Bit of a slow pace back to work, but that's okay. And done. $5.25 a kilometre. Alright, I'll see you in the next video.